All right, just getting situated here. Just want to see if anybody decides to join me, and I can see the any comments and respond accordingly, which I heartily encourage. You know, it's much more fun to play with others. Well, nothing to knock individual playing, sort of doing your own thing, more the introverted choice. But I'd like to say I hover between the two. Sometimes an introvert, sometimes I'm an extrovert. Anyhow, for this broadcast or stream, I am Johnny B, and I am known as ReTr0nathan as well. That's what I call this stream, and I call it that because, hey, look, I'm an old school gamer, you know, I played all the original stuff, so I have a penchant for, you know, more old school retro type of gaming. As you can see, I've been playing Ori, technically not old school, but the same kind of design in mind, you know, it's a little bit more of an indie, well, I guess Microsoft's not really indie, but it's a side-scrolling, you know, Metroidvania, action platforming kind of deal. It's gorgeously rendered, as you can see. Love the music, love the colors and the animation. It's beautiful. So anyways, without further ado, I'm going to get cracking on this, see how I do. I was getting a little disheartened in my last stream. The thing with these kind of games, they can be great fun to play when there's good flow, but you know, you can kind of run into roadblocks where you get a little stuck, and that's not always the best thing to try to stream. So I'm gonna hopefully not get stuck today, and let me just try to get used to these controls again. Is there like a dash? I feel like there's supposed to be a dash. Absolutely no idea where I am supposed to go. Let's see. I'm gonna check the map. Alright, yeah, there's a darkened out area over there. I can't remember what that was. What about these owls? Supposed to be able to go down here, but I'm sure that requires any swimming ability. I don't have yet. Oh, geez. Right in the thick of it. Go! Wow, walked right into that. Dang it. get it down by now. In fairness, it does take a little while to get back into flow. You're only playing like once a week, you know. And I'm not saying I don't have time to maybe get back into this and play when I'm not streaming, but, you know, I like to diversify things. Just earlier, I was tooling around on my Steam Deck, which I absolutely love. Hard not to. It's an impressive piece of gaming machinery. Was trying out the Star Wars Fallen Order on it. Man, it was Oh, that's only gonna take me up here. What am I doing? Okay. Gotta get a plan here. Or I can come back. Let's see. Huh. The middle part is darkened out. Alright, I can try. Go all the way down. Music is so calming. Is it an oboe? Uh-oh. Hello. Press X. That's what I'm doing. Oh, come on. Be serious. How do I get more of that blue energy? Well, don't tell me to do something if I can't. And it's not about pressing it repeatedly either. Okay. No? Let's see if I... Platforming time. Oh boy. Soul Link is ready, so could I perhaps open that door now? Find my platforming zen. Very zen-like, but did the job. What does that little green plant do? Oh, grab that one from before, huh? Okay. Harsh vibes here, okay? As I laser you to death. If I have enough of that blue energy to get to that door. So, let's see. Try to go up. There's a way up. Oh, jeez. Get over here. Who are you? Kidding me? I was trying to do the door thing. Oh boy. I went and set a door. Jump? What? Oh, I haven't learned that yet. Okay. I was gonna say, I had that this whole time. Alright, light burst. Is that left bumper? Move Ori. Spirit flame. Soul link. It's B. Adoy. Okay. Get over and. No! Lost my footing there. Flighty, for better or worse. Okay, so up there. What the heck? So So link is B. Okay, it's not doing anything. Weird. Right up here. Oh, I have no blue energy. Dang it. Oof. Three. Did you wrong there? You know, some bombs or something? Jeez. Might be good to sit down one of these bad boys. Okay. What does it mean to rekindle this? Oh. Thank you. I can't. Exactly what that does. This is my ask me the whole new stuff. Technical terms that the game gave me. Which, in all seriousness, I don't think the game tells you much, which I much prefer. You know, I don't like the really handheld, you know, through a game. Except. Mine has got to be there. It's got to be good design. Getting about the kind of power that you have. Certain way. But I love how they do remind you. Well, I just fiddle with that stuff. Alright, let's go ahead and save. So try warping. I only have 5% of that done. What? I'm confused. Okay. Sunken Glades. Let's go. I forgot to spend my point. Shoot. Oops. Access to the ability tree. Dash? Oh my gosh. But you need double jump? Where's double jump? Huh? Oh, I guess you just kind of learn double jump. Thank you. floaty kind of controls are okay, except where you need precision. Maybe a warp to the third area. I'm sure there's something I'm missing. Yikes! Ah, what is happening? Oh my lord, I can't see anything. Alright, I'm trying to skip through all this. I need to remember to do a soul link. Yes. You showed us this. Very cute, very warm. Alright, Jabba the Hutt. Alright, let's do one of the can't do a soul link? Toxic swamp water or something. Now this is a game design flaw. When you don't allow people to skip through your cutscenes and whatnot. Like, I do appreciate story and I want to see what the developers work so hard on. But, sorry. That's the adolescent kid in me. Yes, I want to see what they worked so diligently on, but not over and over and over and over and over and over. It's just not cool, man. Alright, to do that, it is. Soul Link B. Energy, man. Soul Link is ready. Thank you. Huh? No. Seriously? Get over there. Go. Ah. No. Ah. Oh. Dang it. Ori and the Groundhog Day. Oh my gosh. I mean, I was totally excited to find a new area, but my excitement has cooled, let's just say. Maybe I'm not supposed to go to that area just yet, but the problem is I've already done some splorin', and this seems like the most logical place to go. So skip, skip. We get it, you guys love each other. Very sweet. There we go. Okay, okay. Boom. Now where? Down? Oh. Yikes! Oh boy. No! Doing so good. I'm telling you, you gotta. Oh, looks like we got some spam. Lead the way, Java. Somewhere now. I know I have a path in mind, but man, some trial and error. Whoa. Top of that little narrow thing. Oh no! Here we go again. I should backtrack and see if I can get some blue energy. Can I get it from here? No. Okay. once again. No! I was so close. Ah. Oh, this is maddening. Wait a minute. Do I have a skill point? I thought I spent it. Time is the charm. Perchance. Do I have a... No. What is that? A yellow thing in the upper left corner. I have no idea. It is just cruel that they don't allow me to save it. And get that same old part. Spent. So what do I do with it? Oh, interesting. Cool. So, can I save, please? Okay. Put that down. Destroy these dudes. Ready, so yes, that is what I'm talking about. We are back in this, baby. I don't have a sniper, psychic power rifle kind of deal. Yeah, get you some. How you like that? And we're sniping for you, buddy. And destroy your friend while I'm at it. Dang it. At least I got saved. Whee, all right. We're gonna pick up this little guy. Get over here. Man. Interesting. Jump goes up a little bit more. Oh, Jesus. Or I just made that up. I don't know what happened. Lord have mercy. It's hard enough for me to just... Oh, Lord, did that really hit me? Hard enough for me to just platform, but... Do some platforming, but, like, to also be, like, targeting enemies who are seriously challenging my aging reflexes here. Now I got Duran Duran's reflex song in my head. Are you kidding me? Oh my Lord. Challenging section. Able to see things. Dang it. Part about platformers I don't love. Very frustrating, but on the plus side, when you do finally make things happen, you definitely get that sense of joy. Once your brain lights up.
No!
Oh boy. I'm just gonna try to get this one little sequence down, and then maybe if I can get another save point, that'll be a good jumping off point here. No pun intended. Jumping off a lot of points here. Just jumping blindly into the dark because, you know, leap of faith and all that. And now I'm thinking of Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade. I don't remember that movie too well. I remember it involved Sean Connery. It was really cool. And, my faces. It involved some Zeppelin action, just like the Rocketeer did, which I hope they're really making a Rocketeer series. Plus, that would be amazing. Let's see. Another thing I remember was what brought me onto that whole segue in the first place. That whole leap of faith thing. He had to... He couldn't see down. He had to just kind of... Soul Link is ready. Thank goodness. Wait, what? Near enemies. Bubba. Right, now it's a good place. Yes. Let's check out that ability point. Where do I want it? Okay, I must. Oops. Okay, game saved. I think that's a great point to go ahead and end the stream. If you join me live, thank you. Welcome you anytime. Just come on by, and like I mentioned at the beginning, love to have somebody to game with, to chat with. Just about geeky stuff, you know, fun stuff, the game, whatever. I try to anyways, at my new time, 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. You can find, I am part of the Geeks Like Us organization, and we're just trying to get our geeky brethren together. Create a community where we can all support each other and geek the heck out over all types of geekdoms. I run the Facebook page. Come give us a like. I try to curate some content. It's been a little slow. I've been kind of busy with work and everything. So we do this just kind of in our downtime and, you know, between work and family and other endeavors. You know, it can be a bit much, but we do it because we love it. So you can also find us on other social media platforms. Come check us out on the Discord. You can hit us up for an invite and just be a part of our community. We'd love to have you. So, and as always, I'll upload this to YouTube where you can find my other ReTr0nathan videos, as well as my other alter ego collector, the Hordearium. Thinking I might do a collector holiday, unboxing. Sometime soon. I got a bunch of boxes I gotta get through, so anyhow, stay geeky, and I will see you at the next stream.